flesh and blood.
No, you're not a prevert, honey. You're a pervert.